Who live in the cave? You're the guy that lives in the cave in Dodge City?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Really. See him?
Right? Oh, yeah. He lives across the river.
Like, not in the winter?
Oh, yeah.
What did he do his last song?
I don't know. But he's quite a cool guy, actually. He's a cool guy. He's got solar crystals around the outside of his cave. Oh, yeah. Pretty cool. Oh, yeah, I can do this one. Hi, Uncle Tom, how are you getting on? Are you still living easy Indian style? Do the girls still seek your hand, looking for a wedding band? Uncle Tom, I haven't seen you for a while. I still remember when, one evening you came in, from the cold and stormy darkness of the night. And as if you hadn't been, you were there and gone again. Over years you just dropped right out of sight. Hi, Uncle Tom, how are you getting on? Are you still living easy and in style? Do the girls still seek your hand, looking for a wedding band? Uncle Tom, I haven't seen you for a while. I thought I had saw you on the corner of the street, in a town that I was just passing through. But I must have been mistaken, for that baby was forsaken. Was a beggar and a pauper, not like you. Hi, Uncle Tom, how are you getting on? Are you still living easy and in style? Looking for a wedding band. Uncle Tom, I haven't seen you for a while. Now if you could spare the time, you drop me a line, a calling anytime, pass my way. See my wife, see my son, see the life that we've begun. And if it's to your liking, you may stay. Hi, Uncle Tom, how are you getting on? Are you still living easy and in style? Do the girls still seek your hand, looking for a wedding band? Uncle Tom, I haven't seen you for a while. Uncle Tom, I haven't seen you for a while.